what makes Flash so special, not just among DC superheroes, but among all comic book superheroes, is that he wants to be really careful. He wants to get things right and do them the right way because he has a really innate sense of a moral right and wrong.
You're ready.
He's a more joyful character. He has speed and color and brightness, and he's an emotional roller coaster.
This is mad trippy.
Dude, this is catastrophic.
He's also incredibly lovable and relatable.
Hi.
I love you.
Thank you.
What's exciting is that in the movie, he runs faster than the speed of light for the first time. Time travel literally allows our character to go back and save his mom from being murdered.
If you could fix the things that made your life terrible, why wouldn't you?
The scars we have make us who we are. We're not meant to go back and fix them.
We all would love to be able to travel back in time, but he doesn't quite understand the ripples that this superpower creates. The arrival of Zod suddenly turns the story into a new race, which is we have to stop Zod because Barry knows what happened when Zod arrived in his timeline, and it was a huge disaster.
Be careful what you wish for. There's always something that happens when you mess with time.
You change the future. And you changed the past.
For me, it was about putting his superpowers to the test.
Batman, what do we do? What now?
We try not to die.
What did you do?